All right, one of the best parts of the season is ready to take a bite. Who wrote this? Out of summer, Shark Week.
This year, the big event starts with the show Belly of the Beast, Bigger and Bloodier on Sunday, July 7th. That's next weekend. And we are now talking with marine biologist Dr. Austin Gallagher and marine scientist Liv Dixon, who are both part of the show to tell us all about what we can expect. Good morning, you two.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I haven't been in the ocean since 1975 when Roy Schneider came off that boat, and that was the end for me. What is it about sharks that attracts the both of you to this subject matter?
It's a great question. I'm never tired of answering it. And for me, I think it just comes down to the fact that they are the ultimate predator, probably on planet Earth. They've been here for hundreds of millions of years. And we really don't actually know that much about them, except that we're completely fascinated. So it's a never-ending quest to really kind of learn what these animals are all about.
Oh my God, it's so fascinating.
I mean, I'm imagining that you have been up close and
personal
with these animals. And what is it like? Is that you? Is that you, Dr. Dixon?
I think that is a shot of me there. Yeah, this is amazing to actually see some clips. It's being up close to any apex predator, but particularly the white shark, is just completely unbelievable, and nothing can really touch that experience. But I have an abundance of respect for them. They are, you know, the ultimate apex predator, and they are really misunderstood predators too. And I think we are so lucky and fortunate as scientists to go out there, study them, observe them, and share knowledge on these animals which are understudied, misunderstood, and really quite beautiful. So it is amazing, and I'm so excited for you all to see the show.
Yeah, it sounds amazing. And you keep saying misunderstood. How so?
Yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I think, you know, sharks have a bad rep. I get it. They are large. They're swimming in this ocean that, you know, we're not naturally meant, we don't live in, and they have teeth, and they, you know, extremely fast and agile. They can be scary, but they really are amazing. They are incredibly well adapted to their environment, and they are so essential for the ocean and for its health. So I think misunderstood is a really important word when we're talking about sharks, because they are incredible. And this is a celebration of sharks, Shark Week.
Right,
so.
Right.
Dr. Gallagher, how are we doing in terms of the shark population? Is it declining? Is it increasing? Is it? Can you tell us a little bit about that?
It's a little bit of both. So in some areas of the world, shark populations appear to be slightly increasing, and that's due to, honestly, some of the conservation work that we've done. Think about a species like the great white, been protected now for about 30 years and federally in the United States. And on both coasts, East Coast and West Coast, we see an increasing population of white sharks. In other parts of the world, different species, it's not so good. There's still hundreds of millions of sharks every year that are killed for their fins.
Sorry.
So sorry, it's kind of this mixture of both. And it really, you know, reinforces the need for A, research, and B, learning how to coexist with these animals.
Yes or no answer. Did you ever think you'd need a bigger boat?
Yes. All the time. 100%.
And you do in Belly of the Beast, Bigger and Bloodier. It was one of the most popular shows during Shark Week last year. You guys must be so excited to feature it this year in Shark Week.
Totally. Yeah. I mean, the show last year crushed. We're so proud of that. And to be able to, you know, extend that story now, take it from South Africa down to New Zealand, bigger sharks, more, you know, action, really cool science. What an exciting way to kick off Shark Week.
Thank you both of you. Continued success, and please stay safe.
Yes.
All right. Thanks. Happy Shark Week.
Yeah. Happy Shark
Week.
Bye, guys. Get a bigger boat if you need it, okay?
I think we need a bigger boat.